Be ready, start. Addressing the editors of newspapers, the Honorable Minister for Information and Broadcasting said, Para, I am very happy to inaugurate this conference, which is organized in connection with the celebration of the Golden Jubilee of the Indian Press. I am also glad that a seminar is being held to discuss the future role of the press. As we have rightly seen, the spread of information is the right of every individual in this country, and our constitution assures every citizen fundamental right to information. It means that every person, irrespective of the region he belongs to, can and should have access to the information he requires. Para, in this context, I would like to recollect the evolution of the media of information. In olden times, the communication was through radio, which is, I believe, still the most preferred to by the common man. Despite the improvements in one's standard of living over the years, the radio is considered to be the cheapest and reliable medium of information. The government too, on its part, have established more and more radio stations so that a large part of the country is covered. When the television has been introduced, everyone in the country thought that this would surely replace the radio. In spite of its advantages over the radio, the radio occupies a place of pride in common man's positions. Para, the television has been able to make its impact only during the last 20 years. I could provide, besides information, a wide range of images which a radio could not. People at once realized the value of this new invention, and as their standard of living improved, felt that it would add to their status. The government too gave much importance for the promotion of this industry, and as a matter of fact, ensured that the prices are kept within the reach of a large section of people. Para, at the same time, another medium of communication came into existence. It is the newspaper. The low price at which the paper is made available has attracted millions of educated persons. I am also aware of the fact that some newspapers are taking to unfair means of publicity in order to keep their heads above water. Stop.